Hi guys, my name is Lukhumudi Sulukhulu and I'm a physiotherapist here at Christian Woman Physiotherapy. And today I've got some exercises lined up just for those who are aged between the ages of 3 and 4 years old. And so if that is you, please just make sure that you've got your tackies on, that you're working within a clear space, and that potentially you could bring yourself maybe just a towel or at least a pool noodle if you have one lying around in your house. Because we're going to start with the exercises starting in 5, 4, 3, 2, and 1. The first exercise that we're going to do body windmills. And so all that means is just making sure that your right arm touches the bottom of your left foot, and your left arm touches the bottom of your right foot. Make sure that your feet are wide apart, maybe shoulder width apart, or just a little bit further, because we're going to rotate from one side to the other, and the other side to the other. We're going to do that 10 times, take a break, and then do 10 times again. So when you guys are ready, we're going to start now. You can start with either side, it just depends on you. Right arm to left foot, it counts as 1. Left arm to right foot, counts as 2. So we're going to continue. 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, 8, 9, and last one, 10. All right, not too bad, right? So we're going to do another 10. When you guys are ready, we're going to start. Okay. Back with the right, touching the left. 1. Left to right. 2. Seven, eight, nine, and last one, 10. All right, so those were body windmills. The next thing that we're going to do is a bit of hopping. But the difference is you're going to be hopping over an object. And so all that means is either fetching a pool noodle, a towel, or to some equivalent, something that you can at least jump over, even if it's just a toy. All right, so when we're going to jump over, we're going to jump forwards and backwards. All right, so we're going to do 10 and take a break, and then do 10 again. So all you guys are going to do is just hop and hop, and that's it. All right, 10 times. Can you guys get started with me? Let's go. 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, 8, 9, and 10. Not too bad, right? Alright, so we're still going to do another 10 of those. So, if you guys are ready, we can still continue jumping. 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, alright, 7, 8, 9, and last one, 10. All right, guys. So far, so good. We can still continue doing this exercise But the difference is we're going to be jumping from side to side. And so all that it's going to look like is just like this. Alright, so another 10. If you guys are ready, should you still feel like you're tired, you can feel free to pause the video. But for those who are ready, let's go. 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, 8, 9, and last one, 10. All right, can you guys give me another 10? How about we get through it? Let's start. 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, 8, 9, and 10. Good. All right, so guys, we are good to go. We've got another set of exercises that we're going to be doing. And you can simply step a little bit back from your towel, your noodle, or your toy. Next exercise that we're going to do, a little bit of just marching on the spot. And so we're going to do marching just like this. So we're going to do 10 of those. Are you guys ready? Let's go. 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, keep going, 6, 7, 8, 9, and 10. Good. Can we go through another 10 of those? Let's go. 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, 8, 9. Last one, 10. Good. Right. So now we're still going to do the same thing, but the difference is we're going to add a jump to it. So-called soldier jumps. Alright, so we're going to jump just like this. Alright, we're going to start off with 10. If you guys can get started, we're going to go now. 1, 2, 3, 4. Keep going, guys. 5, 6, 7, 8, 9, and last one, 10. Good. All right, so we're still going to do 10 more of those. Right, we can get started. 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, 8, 9, and last one, 10. Right, so you can shift everything aside. The next exercises that we're going to do are purely going to be on the floor. And so if you have a mat or you're working on the carpet, you can just lie down for me. Right. So we're going to first start off by lying on our back. We're just going to try and do a flexion supine kind of movement. And all that means is essentially getting your legs bent up, getting your head to try and touch your knees as best as possible, and having your arms to sort of support them away. So we're going to hold this position for 10 seconds. All right, are you guys ready? Let's go. Get your legs up, arms up, bring your head as close to your knees as possible, and hold. 10, 9, 8, 7, 6, 5, 4, 3, 2, and 1. And relax. Alright, not too bad, right? Okay, we're going to go through another 10. Okay. exercise that we're going to do is going to be on our stomach. And so, if you don't mind flipping over for me, then we can get started. Right. Okay. We can still shift the pillow just slightly out of the way. So, the next activity that we're going to do is some supermans. And so all that means is getting your arms and your legs to fly up at the same time, just like Superman. You're going to look just like this. All right, so we're going to hold that position for 10 seconds. Are you guys ready? Let's go. 10, 9, 8, 7, 6, 5, 4, 3, 2, and 1. All right. You guys can take a little bit of a breather. We're going to do it again for 10 seconds. All right, are you guys ready? Let's go. 10, 9, 8, 7, 6, 5, 4, 3, 2, and 1. Good. All right. So that concludes all our exercises for the day. Thank you for joining me. On to the next set of exercises for those that are age 5 and above. See you soon. Bye. Hi guys, and we are back for the second part of the video. And this part of the video is meant only for those that are age 5 and above. If you didn't see the beginning of this video, my name is Rukumudi Tsolokhodu and I'm a physiotherapist here at Christian Online Physiotherapy. And so we're going to get started with the exercises in 5, 4, 3, 2, and 1. The first exercise, we're going to be doing standing, and it's going to have a jump element to it. And what we're going to do is actually called squat jumping. And so if you guys don't mind, I'm going to just demonstrate. You're going to go down with your knees, make sure that your legs are about shoulder width apart. You're going to go as down as you can into a squatting position and jump. And just like that. So we're going to do 10 of those. If you guys are ready, we're going to start now. Get back into this position. And 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, 8, 9, and 10. Good. Shake it off. Shake it all off. You might be feeling a little bit of discomfort in your legs, but that's okay and that's normal. We're going to still do another 10. And so, if you guys don't mind, you guys can get ready with me. We're going to go all the way down again. And we're going to jump. 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, 8, 9, and last 1, 10. Good, guys. All right, so the next set of exercises we're purely just going to use the floor. If you don't mind, please make sure that you're working on a carpet, or you can be working on a yoga mat, or something to this equivalent, as long as the environment is clear and safe for you. All right, you can get down on the floor with me, onto your back. Right, once you've gotten onto your back, you're going to make sure that your knees are bent, that your hips, your lower back, and the rest of your body is completely flat onto the floor. Right, because we're going to start with bridging. So make sure that your arms are by your side. All you're going to be doing is taking your body all the way up and sinking it down. Slowly, 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 slowly. So making sure that when you go back down, each of your vertebra or the rest of your spine is sort of touching the mat as you go down up until the point where your buns are on the floor. All right, so we're going to start again. We're going to do 5 of these. All right, let's start now. All the way up. slowly, 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 slowly. One. Four, last one, number five. Good. All right. So those are five that we've done. We're going to do another set of five. We're going to get started again now. All the way up. All the way up and come down, all the way down, all the way down, all the way down. That was one. Back up, back up, back up, back up, and go all the way down, all the way down, all the way down. That's two. Up, 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 up. Keep going, keep going down. That's three, up from number four. All the way down, all the way down, all the way down. Good. Now from number five. Two. Okay, this is number two. Good. Go down, go down, go down, go down. Okay. Now for number three. All the way up, all the way up, all the way up. And down. Keep going, keep going, keep going. Good. Four. Stretch yourself out. Okay. essentially having your feet in this position, and that you're just going to get your knees to meet your arms. Just like that. Alright. So all we're going to be doing is five, taking a break, five again. Alright. Let us get back into this position. Okay. One. Two. Three. Four. Five. Get back into this position. Stretch yourselves out again. And move a little bit forward. Good. All right. Okay. Going to do five more again. Okay. One. Two, three, four, and five. Stretch back and forward. All right, so that was mountain climbers. Next thing that we're going to be doing is just a little bit of donkey kicking. And so if you've been watching our videos, you guys sort of know what's going on regarding donkey kicking. But for those, if it's their first time seeing it, we're just going to demonstrate again. So donkey kicking just means that your arms are in front of you. You sort of get back onto your haunches, just like this. Make sure that there's enough space in front of you, as well as behind you. And all you're going to be doing is just lifting up your legs, just like that. All right, so we're going to be doing five of those. Alright, can we start? Let's go. One. Two. Three. Four. Five. Good. Alright. So we're going to do another five of that. Okay, when you guys are ready, we're going to start again. One. Two, three, four, five, keep going guys, and that's it. Alright, we're going to do another five. When you guys are ready, one, two, three, four, and that was five. All right, now you guys can stretch yourselves off again. Okay, last activity that we're going to be doing is planking. So make sure that you've got your arms, or rather your elbows, touching the floor. Okay. As well as making sure that your feet are as low to the ground as they possibly can be, while making sure that your pelvis is not all the way up here, but rather all the way down here. Alright, so that's what we're going to do. We're going to do 5 seconds of that. Are you guys ready? Let's start. One, two, three, four. Five. Good guys. Rest for 2 seconds. One, two. All right, and we're going to go back. Okay. One, two, three, four, five. And you go back into a stretching position if you can. And the last set of five. Right, almost done back guys, almost done. Okay. One, two, three, four, and five. All right, and so those are the exercises for today. Hoping you guys enjoyed it. See you soon, goodbye.
Thank you for watching our video. To our parents, Mom and Dad, if you feel like your child has struggled with any of the activities in the video that you've just seen, please make sure to contact one of our therapists here at Christian Mulman Physiotherapy using the link in the description below.